evening, church. I'm all messed up. I had the privilege of preaching at Day Spring this morning, and I told them good evening, and I almost said good morning to you all. So I'm all messed up. Hey, let's stand if we can as we get ready for worship this evening. There's really a wonderful, unique thing that's happening here at 5:30 as Taylor's been leading a time of prayer, getting us ready for what God's going to do, and how Holy Spirit's going to move. And I just want to ask you if you could just with me for a second. It's not for any other reason, but just can we just get ourselves ready to just be in the presence of the Almighty King?
Yeah.
I think sometimes we get so consumed by things that we miss the very opportunities we have to be in His presence.
Yeah.
And being in His presence is really a privilege, but really it's something He desires to be and
yes.
do. And so if He desires to be with us and we desire to be with Him, I don't want to ever be in a place where we don't give opportunities for Him to move.
Yes.
So if we could, just for a second, can we just kind of close our eyes, no one looking around? If you're on our social media platforms, we welcome you. We're glad you're with us this evening. But right now, I even challenge you at home or wherever you're at. Let's just kind of get ourselves ready. We have an opportunity to dine with the King, to be in the presence of the Almighty King. We have an opportunity where lives can be changed, where sickness can be healed, where addictions can be broken. I don't want to miss it. So, Father, here we are today, your people, your body. And I pray right now that we will align ourselves and we'll just tell all the other things that are trying to get our attention to be quiet right now. Our finances, what's happening tomorrow, what's happening when we leave, all the things of this world that are temporary have no business right now. This is eternal business that we're a part of. And so I pray right now, Father, that we as your body, as we get ready to worship our King, as we get ready to worship our living Savior today, I pray that every one of us in this room will have a stature of praise, but a stature of welcomeness, where we'll say, Holy Spirit, you're welcome. You're free to move in this room. And Holy Spirit moves free when His people are willing to be free. And so right now, I just pray that there'll be a unity cry of freedom in this house where we say, Lord, move freely in my life. Move freely in each one of our lives. We don't care about the cost. We don't care about the thing. We just want you to move. And so, Holy Spirit, we welcome you here today. We ask you to move freely. We welcome you here. We invite you here. We say, may you move. May this be a service that we talk about for years and years to come. And it be because we're in a posture of repentance and surrender and willingness to say, Holy Spirit, you're free in my life. You're free in my marriage. You're free to move right now. So we honor you. We worship you. In Jesus' name, let's worship Him this evening, church.
Just as we get ready to go into this first song, I really saw us all coming before the Lord. So if you would feel comfortable, we would love to have you down in the front with us praying and just exalting the Lord. We have so much space up here in the front, and I just see us coming closer and closer to the Lord's throne room tonight. As I was preparing for the service, the Lord brought Psalm 63, 1 through 4 to my mind. And it says, O God of my life, I'm lovesick for you in this weary wilderness. I thirst with the deepest longings to love you more, with cravings in my heart that can't be described. Such yearning grips my soul for you, my God. I'm energized every time I enter your heavenly sanctuary to seek more of your power and drink in more of your glory. For your tender mercies mean more to me than life itself. How I love and praise you, God. Daily I will worship you passionately. And with all my heart, my arms will wave to you like banners of praise. And so, Father, that's what we say tonight. We are lovesick for you, God. Lord, we crave to have more of you tonight, God, to see more of your glory in our lives, to see your miracles in our lives, to experience your throne room in a greater measure tonight, God. Lord, there's nothing that can crave this craving. There's nothing that can satisfy it but getting into your presence, Lord, and sitting before you. So I pray, God, from the youngest to the oldest, God, that we step in further tonight, God, that we seek after you, that we yearn for more of you, that we yearn for more of your presence, God, because, Lord, there's no one like you. Sick longing. There's a love sick longing deep inside my soul. There's a desperate hunger that won't let me go. There's a lovesick longing. There's a lovesick longing deep inside my soul. There's a desperate hunger that won't let me go. Come on, one more time. There's a lovesick longing. There's a lovesick longing deep inside my soul. There's a desperate hunger that won't let me go. Satisfy it.
Presence is exactly where we want to be. No other place satisfies, no other place fulfills, no amount of striving can attain it. The only thing you long for, God, is a pure and contrite heart and a broken spirit. And you come and you fill it. You come and you nurture it. You come and you father it.
Yeah.
So right now we say, Jesus, there is no other place that we would rather be than here in your loving arms and the embrace of your presence. You are what we long for. You are what we're desperate for. So we just rest a little while with you tonight. We stay a little while with you tonight. In the Holy of Holies. In the presence of the Almighty God and the loving Father. We adore you.
Love.
lift up your own song, your own prayer of surrender tonight, your own heart of worship, your own heart of love before him. He's so worthy of it.
Yeah.
because you can have it all. You can have it all. Here I am. Here I am. You can have it all. You can have it all. Here I am. Here I am. Surrender. You can have it all. You can have it all. Here I am.
And die.